Peruvian police used this interesting costume to capture a suspected drug dealer, according to Reuters. In a Valentine's Day themed operation called the Teddy of Love for Security, an agent dressed in a bear costume used a heart balloon and romantic message to coax a suspect out of her house in northern Lima. Another agent then rushed out to search the property. Police found illegal substances on the premises. According to local media, two women, a mother and daughter, were arrested on suspicion of dealing drugs.